to show you what happens when we walk from the fifth scale degree of a major scale, C major, upwards stepwise to the tonic. So in scale degrees, 5, 6, 7, 1. And we'll add again our voices. One is, of course, the thirds. They can go in parallel motion throughout. Another voice I'll do is the one that starts as an octave. Here, I cannot go in parallel motion, as you know. I need to go down by step. And from here, I have two options. I can go in parallel motion, which is the parallel motion of the sixth, and arrive here. So again, octave, sixth, sixth, and fifth. I can also go here. Here is sixth. I can stay on that F, and I'll create the diminished fifth, the tritone. And the diminished fifth needs to close on the third. So that's very typical for that movement to go that way. So now, if I want to combine voices, I can do third and octave, third and sixth. Now for the next, I can do third, diminished fifth, and sixth, which you will see often as figures, just 5, 6, meaning diminished fifth and sixth. And then just listen to the voice, to that voice, if you happen to have this as a melody voice, that it would do that movement rather than going in parallel. You see, this is important for whenever you create melodies, I guess. So therefore you often meet this sort of counterpoint. So also, if you look at bass lines or patterns that use just as a kind of wave, the 1, 7 and back movement, then you often can find these voices or patterns. Or also based on the fuller chord. So this is just a full 3, 5, 6. In that case, 6, 3, 5 chord and back. I mention this because in another tutorial I talked about walking down from 1 towards 5, which was then equivalent to the idea of walking 4 to 1, which is often called the Prinner pattern. If you now compare this movement, again, back, 1, 7, 6, 5. You can add the thirds. You can add this voice, sixth. And now you need to do the major sixth, which is then with the F sharp. So remember, this is then meaning that on this scale degree 7, you will always only do 3rd and 6th. You will not do the diminished 5th, because it won't make sense to go further down. Something like that. As soon as the diminished 5th is involved, you're meant to go up again in the bass. So just to consider the direction of the bass line. if it just goes down, and including the fourth, and then walking up, often is a kind of returning home with the signal of this one. And then the F, as you like, having as a top voice.